Copeland. There's the snap. Copeland looks. Fires. Has one-on-one. Philip Baptiste in the back of the end zone. Touchdown, UIW! Touchdown, Philip Baptiste! Got Philip Baptiste on the near side, one-on-one. Copeland fires across the middle. A beautiful pass in the end zone. Touchdown, UIW! Tiberi. And he's going to get sacked in the backfield.
Yeah, launched out of a cannon on that one was Javon Burst.
Javon, give a pep talk to this defense. Right up the middle. If it was flag football, it would still be six. Dickens punches it in. Fair catch called by Sutton. Ball is loose, and the Cardinals have it.
Tiberi, here comes the pressure, fires. The pass is intercepted at the 40-yard line.
Diamond formation.
Copeland's going to run it into his left side. Touchdown, UIW! Touchdown, John Copeland on the Copeland keeper. UIW wins 45-17 here at Benson Stadium.
Oh man, it feels good. It shows that we've been working, you know what I'm saying? It shows that hard work is paying off, you know what I'm saying? So when you put in the work and you see it pay off, it feels good.
It's been a good time. Like, coach is behind me. I've had a lot of turnovers, and that's something I'm working on every week. I just got to eliminate those and we'll be all right, but I just got to focus on doing my job, not doing too much, not doing too little. Just make the reads I'm supposed to make the checks I'm supposed to make, and just let put the ball in their hands, in the playmakers' hands, and let them go to work.
You know, we knew that this was a team that led our conference, and you know, it's been our goal to really take things slow here and win one game a week. So we're really paying attention to detail, you know, taking it step by step, day by day, game by game. I know coaches preach that, and it's kind of a cliche, but really I thought that's what we needed moving forward as a program. And they continue to buy in and do it, but anytime you can knock off, you know, the number six program in the nation in that fashion on a win like that is something that I'll remember for a long time.